Elsewhere in the WBL, Wapak and OG in a WBL clash. OG pressing, but Wapak finding some gaps. Caden Seifring with a nice play to take the early lead. Now OG responds. Owen Nichols going inside, working it inside. Defense right in his face, but still able to finish. Then Colin White driving, dishing it out. Carter Schimmler, three ball. OG still on top of the Supreme Court. Then Wapak trapped on the sideline, but somehow Zach Rogers is behind the defense. He gets the easy basket. Now more from Wapak. Noah Ambus driving all the way in for the nice layup, tying this one at 27 in the third quarter, but OG would control the fourth. Garrett Seifring blocked by Colin White. It's going to lead to him getting the ball to Brennan Blevins. In the corner, three ball is good. Ottawa Glandorf with the 54-41 win tonight over Wapak. Nichols with 16 points. White with 16 points. Nichols with 10 points. Wapak OG, you can catch the game in its entirety in about 25 minutes right here on WTLW.